You guys, I just found this huge bumblebee. I'm gonna go throw it on her and see what happens. Baby, we're children of summer. We're meant to be free. Honey, we're not like the other. No reason to be. Hey guys, if you've been watching the vlogs, you've probably noticed we've been through a lot lately. My dad had open heart surgery, June had her first fever, she then had an allergic reaction to the medication for her first fever. We have been in and out of doctor's offices recently, and not gonna lie, it gets a little expensive. So we really wanted to show you how we've been saving on medical costs recently, and my family was honestly shocked to see how this one website could save them so much money.
Which one is dad taking for his heart stuff?
Okay, he's taking, it's Atravastin, I think is how you pronounce it. It's a cholesterol medication.
And how much was that one?
Oh, let me check. Hold on, I have my receipt.
$149.99. So $150. Okay, let me check the single care website.
So it's really easy. You just log in. I'm typing Atravastin. Let me double check the spelling. These prescriptions are hard to spell, so always double check. Yeah. Atravastatin. Okay, so you type it into the website, you hit search on where you are located, and it says at Walmart, are you ready to see how much you could have gotten it for? It says at Walmart you could have gotten it for $27.64.
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah, so you guys, this really works. We're about to use it for June's prescription for her antibiotics. It is crazy how much you can save.
I just want to say my total bill, because I had to get 1, 2, 3, 4 medications, was $261.36.
Oh my. Okay, so now let's do a total bill with single care. You ready to hear your total bill? Your total bill would have been $42.42. That is crazy. So that is why we are excited to team up with Single Care for this video. They save you money on prescriptions, dental care, vision care, and even video doctor visits. We already have insurance, but we still use Single Care because most of the time our prescriptions still cost more with our insurance, and we can use Single Care for all of our vision and dental care. Think of Single Care as a giant digital coupon book that works with most major pharmacies, including Walmart, CVS, Walgreens, Target, and over 35,000 others across the country, regardless of if you have health insurance or not. To use Single Care, you just go to singlecare.com, search for your prescription, select the type, dosage, and quantity, choose your pharmacy, get your savings code, and take it to your pharmacist.
So I just picked up Juniper's prescription, half off, over half off.
That's awesome.
That's really cool. That's very, very cool. I think we can all agree that medical costs are ridiculous and annoying, but Single Care helps us save money so that we don't have to stress on whether we can afford that prescription or a certain kind of doctor visit. So if you're taking any medications or don't have health insurance or dental and vision coverage, then I highly recommend you check out Single Care. I'll put a link down in the description so you can check it out. And remember, it's completely free for you to sign up. Good morning, Bubba.
Good morning.
Are you ready for your last swim class? Oh, where are you going? Hi. Hi, guys. Guess I'll just sit here and talk with you guys. Oh, there you are. Hi. Today might be her last swim class. We have a couple makeups, but our schedule's just way too busy, and their rescheduling policy is like really weird and messed up. So we had to cancel, and I think today's the last one. But we'll still do swim lessons, maybe in a different pool, and like just, I'll teach her. So don't be afraid
to let them.
You wanna watch Trolls? You guys, we always listen to the Trolls soundtrack in the car because it's your favorite movie, huh? We can watch Trolls. How did swim go?
Trollstice.
Did you do good? Trollstice is where they eat the trolls. Did you do good, Bubba? Yeah, you did real good. You hungry? You want some num num? Okay.
You guys, I just found this huge bumblebee. It's dead. Look at this thing. That is huge. This is a spoon. It's like the size of a spoon. But Kelsey's outside. I'm gonna go throw it on her. Where is she? There she is. I'm gonna go throw it on her and see what happens.
Ew!
She's okay. She's like, you're weird. Isn't that a huge bee?
Is that a bee? Or
yeah.
A cockroach?
No, it's a bee.
Why did you put
it's
that?
It's like
on
as big
me?
As a cockroach. Cause it looks cool.
That is not a bee.
Yes, it is. Look at that.
Why is it so black?
It's a bumblebee, I think. It
I
has
bumblebees
wings.
Bumblebees were like fuzzier. It looks like it has a shell.
Oh, maybe it's a cockroach. You want to see a bug? Oh. Well, she's like, whoa.
I think it's a bee.
Yeah, I think it's a bee. That's cool. It's a nice bee. Got you. Its wings are like golden. What if it's like a drone? A spy drone?
Oh my god.
Conspiracy. Just let it rest on your foot.
No. It might sting me still.
It's dead.
Don't you know bees can still sting you when they're dead?
No, they can't.
Yes, they can. It's a known fact.
Mm-hmm.
We are preparing for the weekend because we have something really fun going on this weekend. Super excited. But we had a lot of work to do. Like, our patio was a mess. So, like, we've moved the furniture. We're sweeping. We're going to clean off
there's
the...
There's literally dead bumblebees on the floor.
Yeah, there's literally dead bumblebees. So, we're just picking up, tidying up. It's been a while. I feel like we've kind of let our backyard go a bit. So, we need to get it back in order.
It's the first day of summer, Bug. Do you know what that means? We gotta go play outside. Come on. Come on, Bug. Let's go.
Hey, Bug. Try it.
Gotta cool off. It's hot.
Oh! It was a little stronger than I thought.
That was mean.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mama got you all cold.
It was sprayed harder than I thought it was gonna spray.
You don't like it? She's like, I like the warm. Cuddle in. You just gotta do the right technique. Oh, she kinda likes
go.
It. When your baby's fingernails are way too long, that's what happens.
Are you serious?
No. I got it on the air conditioner thing over there.
I think all the moms and dads can relate, though. Seriously.
How was your day? It was good? What happened? You saw a bird? I just don't understand.
She has been so stinking cute the last couple of days. She's cute every day, but the last couple of days, I don't know. I've just been able to, she's been in a wanting to play mood, and I don't know, just really cute stuff like dancing together, singing songs together. But I will say, we're not getting a lot of sleep over here right now. Like, look at my eyes. I can barely keep them open. I don't take naps, and I literally just fall asleep on the couch. I rarely ever take naps. But Juniper has been waking up at like 4 o'clock in the morning.
I think we're still trying to get over jet lag.
That wouldn't make sense. Oh, would that make sense?
I don't know. It's
actually, that would make sense because 4 o'clock would be 6 o'clock.
5, 6, yeah.
Yeah, so that does kind of make sense.
So it threw everything off.
She's going to bed and taking her naps about the same time, but she has been waking up at 4 o'clock in the morning. And that she usually would wake up about like 5, in between like 5 and 6, and then come and snuggle with us before we all woke up, and usually we'd get at least 1 hour extra of sleep. But lately she's been waking up at 4, and she does come into the bed, but then she is ready to go at 6,
And she does, she's squirming a lot in between that. So, I'm tired. If you have any tips and suggestions, please leave those down in the comments below. Because I look terrible. You look chipper, though. Hand me some of your energy. Oh.
Her secret is eating patio furniture.
I will try it. If that's the secret, I will do it.
Okay, I just have to show you guys this because, so we cleaned our whole downstairs of our house. We're splitting it in sections, downstairs and upstairs, to clean it by the weekend. And I went over to the stairs and this is our staircase right now. That is crazy and I feel disgusting because that is so freaking messy. Yeah, that's just like all the stuff that needs to go upstairs, but it kind of looks like we just like took everything from our counters and living room and just put it on the stairs because we didn't want to deal with it. But that's not the case. That's all stuff that goes upstairs. But I am going to end the vlog with a little special announcement today. I actually started my IGTV channel, so go check. Are you okay? Yeah. I just heard a loud bang up there. Had to check. Go check out my IGTV channel. Follow me on Instagram. I'll have it linked down in the description. Kelsey is also putting up videos on hers. On my channel, I will be doing the behind the scenes of the vlog. So right now it's just the intro video that's up, but I'm planning on doing a Wander Family behind the scenes. So it shows stuff that happens after we shut off the vlogging camera. So that should be really fun. And then also I wanted to put up a lot of my cinematography because I have been making films since I was little and I don't know. I feel like it's a better outlet for me to put up higher quality videos and cinematography that I feel doesn't really like fit into the vlog sometimes. So go check out my IGTV channel. Go check out Kelsey's because she's got a bunch of fun stuff up there too. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Be your feeder. Say bye, Paris. He's licking up the scraps from our dinner. Okay, bye.